name is Hot. I'm 9 years old. I'm from class Discover 1B. Today I'm going to tell you about a power to show the numbers of classroom items. The power to show the numbers of classroom items. The classroom items are rulers, pencil case, crayons, and books. There are 8 rulers, 10 pencil cases, 9 crayons, and 7 books. None of the classroom items are equal. The numbers of books is the least is 7. The numbers of grades is book is 10. The difference between the grades and the list is 3, because 10 minus 7 equals 3. That's the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening and goodbye.